Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, The Journey of Fábio. I'm Fábio, I'm a Brazilian learning English, and as you know, this is my channel dedicated to practicing my abilities. So I will try, I'd like to play Spider-Man. I've never played before, but I know it is a masterpiece according to some reviews. So let's give it a shot. I'm pretty anxious to play a game like this, especially because it takes place in New York City. It's a city that I like the most, so it's gonna be a great adventure. So let's take a look and let's start a new game. Can I set choose? Okay, English. Okay. English. Okay, let me check just the settings and probably I'm ready to play it. Okay, let's get started. Well, I thought that I can I change the subtitle. I'd like to play in English, of course. English, just the size, but I have no option to select the language that I'd like to play. Anyways, okay, I will try it later on, but for now it's okay. I'd like just to play it as soon as possible. Let me check just the connection, if everything's okay. Let me check here. Just a second, please. Let me check. Yeah. Everything's okay. So we are finally ready to play it. So, man, the last Spider-Man that I played, honestly, it was from PlayStation 1 or PlayStation 2, like 20 years ago, something like that. But honestly, I'm not a big fan of hero movies, but this one, Spider-Man, it's literally my favorite. So, as I said before, I'm sure it's gonna be a great adventure, and honestly, I have no idea about. I know this is Miles Morales, but I. Why? What happened? Because I used it to play, you know, with just Peter Park, the from the first one, the classic one. I mean, but anyways, let's see what is gonna happen.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Just in case. Let me check here. Yeah, it's been a while since the last time, so this is the reason that I've been checking a lot of resources, cause I barely remember how to do it anymore. ATM. Well, clean power for everyone. Can I play? Oh, yes, I can. Press R2 to swing. Let's go. Jesus,
did I miss the convoy?
Not yet.
The graphics are. They are another level. Look at this. It is so real. This is definitely New York City. Gosh, I'd like just to walk around, you know, without playing this mission, because I like just to explore the scenario, because it is so impressive. It is so incredible how similar it is to the real one. And I know last month was launched the Spider-Man 2, and I was reading more reviews about it, and people were saying Whoa, graphics are even more insane comparing to this one. I don't know if it's possible, because look at that. It is very beautiful, you know, even those buildings and even the landscape. Pretty insane, pretty insane. I'm definitely looking forward to playing this game
okay,
even more.
Be cool, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
Oh, so I need to go on the top of this building. Okay, look at this mechanic, how crazy. Definitely a good game. Okay.
Pete.
You here? This is...
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Okay, so Peter Parker.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
Look at the sunlight. Once again, incredible. I'm sure that I will repeat this thought during this entire gameplay, because I'm really impressed. And no, I think this game, I know this is a remaster, but the original one, or not, I'm not sure at all. I know this one, if I'm not wrong, was launched in 2020, if I'm not wrong. And look at this. I mean, 3 years already passed and still has a great... Well, almost a perfect graphic. So... Well, I'm watching this, this is like a movie, like an animation. How crazy it is. The problem is I barely pay attention about what happened. I'm just curious, I'm just paying attention on the rest, but sorry, I completely forgot about this story. Let's pay attention.
Hello, tiny spiders.
This is Reno. Shit, he looked very strong, like a little dumb, probably. New York Financial. Oh, probably this is gonna be the yeah. I was right, it's gonna be the very first combat, which means it's gonna be good to understand the buttons as long as I've never played, so press. Oh. Whoa. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm just pressing the square button. Gosh, he's very strong. Is it over? Of course not. There is more. There are more, I guess. Yeah.
Nearly.
Gosh. So crazy. So... This is very cool, let me check. So I can use my web spider. Like, let me check here. Very cool, very cool. Yeah, there is a lot going on. Once again, I'm just pressing like almost random buttons, and then later on, of course, I will get improved, I guess.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Okay, what happened? I got the keys. Come on. Probably I will have to follow them. Or... no, we will have to deal with the Hino. Gino. Reno. Okay. And always we have to save the civilians. Or the citizens from New York City. Almost there. So cool, so cool. The movements, you know, the animation is... it's insane. It's sick, I'd say. Because, you know, creating like the... creating something like this with this level of details. Whoa. What a... I can't imagine, like... a big team responsible to, you know, create every model and then the animation. Yeah, definitely like a movie. Look at this, so real. Oh gosh. So I'm controlling him, so yeah. I have to dodge. Yeah, definitely I have to dodge from this obstacles, I guess.
My fishing is on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
Very cool. It reminds me of a game from PlayStation 1 called Pepsi Man. That I had just some few buttons. Like the mechanic was pretty simple. Just dodge from the obstacles and finish the game. Definitely a great game.
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Sorry.
To enjoy this one. He's a menace.
J. Jonah Jameson.
Oh, menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Hey, Jonah.
A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Okay, let's continue. Oh, wrong place. Oh, my mother. She's calling me like all of a sudden. And I... oh gosh, and probably Maya's pretending that... trying to get a train. Seriously? Get the milk. Te quiero. Oh shit. Oh, this is the High Line. Very similar to the real one. So after, later on, I'd like to, as I said, just explore the city. I mean, I'd like to go to the One World Central Park, and maybe I can find Monica's apartment, you know, from France. Whoa, what the heck?
Pete, are you okay?
Of course he's not okay. What the hell?
No, I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
What a crazy day for a Christmas Eve.
Need a minute.
Okay, we will have to defeat the prisoners. Yeah. Whoa, a rocket launcher. Gosh.
Send for the police.
don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That was good. Got a okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
What is the... Gosh, there. Okay, I'm coming. What should I do? Okay, circle and triangle. Whoa, there is a like a combo special one. Gosh, a lot of informations. A lot of information to process. A lot of buttons. It's not hard, but I barely remember the one to apply the special. But okay, let's keep it going. Ah, okay. Circle and triangle.
Pete, hang on, man.
Where are... Oh. Where should I go? Go to Pete. I'm here. Peter Parker.
Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Man. I'm also Spider-Man. Like, hello, Spider-Man. Yeah, Spider-Man speaking. Frustrating. Okay, like we'll have to fight against a boss like during the first stage. Okay, let's go.
This Spider-Man is broken.
This Spider-Man is broken. For exchange for a new one. Come on. Let's fight. Shit. No, come on, Peter. I will have to protect you. If you like to live, if you'd like to survive, please count on me. I will defeat this Reno. Gosh, the details are freaking amazing. What the hell? Okay, there is like a special punch, which is L1 plus square. Okay. I like it.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
So...
You survive while your mentor perishes.
Ouch!
If you're using words longer than crush and smash...
I forgot the button to launch my web. R1 probably. Let me check. Yeah. Ah, nothing happened. I miss.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Ouch. Come on. Yes, gotcha. It's over. Oh no, it's not over at all. Ouch. Okay, another scenario, let's fight! Get off!
Flattery
Good, 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 good one.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Come on, come on, I'm here. You are weak, you are completely weak. Look at this, so easy. So easy, so, so easy. Ow! It's not easy as I was thinking. Yes! Gosh. Oh, oh shit! Wrong button. Damn it. Damn it. Come on, my Miles.
What's the
work? Okay.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei.
This is over? Seriously? Come on, kill him. You can apply a fatality. Fatality. Okay. It's apparently I finished him. Okie dokie. Okay, so at least this part I was completely able to not master the buttons at all, but I could understand a little bit what I have to do, the buttons, and well, the mechanic is complex.
Wow.
Yeah, especially because of the number of different variations involving combos, different punches. But anyways, pretty awesome.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build.
Strange.
But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you.
Strange.
Rhino?
Rhino, and I was saying Reno. Rhino. Okay, I've learned a new one. Rhino.
He's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
It's
duty calls.
Strange.
Hey, really great to meet you both.
This guy is very strange. I literally do not trust in him. No, he's not right. Come on. There is something wrong. There is very wrong there. Seriously, guys, look at him. Look at him. He's so suspicious. Anyways, I'm pretty sure something is gonna happen with this guy. Bioelectricity. Look at this New York pizza. New York pizza.
A little voltage analysis? Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my
you
bacon.
You delivered once. A good time.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Okay.
I promise
to do everything in my power to protect the city.
I promise.
Yeah, I also promise.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Gosh.
New York's only.
So I'm completely alone now. Are you prepared, Miles? The city counts on you. You are the only one now. It's up to you. Save the city. Good luck. Very cool. Very, very cool. I'm loving this game. Okay. Okay, first mission concluded. Oh, friends should check smart abilities. Whoa, this is huge. Man, yes, it's a complex game. I will need a time, you know, in order to understand everything here. Okay, so as I acquire experience, I will have points, you know, to use here, and then unlocked different attributes. Okay, very cool. Okay, there is the missions, some data about some information. Okay, way easier now, because, you know, look at this, just the basic. Look at this. Ah, come on. There is a lot to well, definitely I would need a good time, a considerable time to understand everything.
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, come on, let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Gosh.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Okay. Very cool. Very, 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 very cool. Okay, let's go to the other destination. Yeah, look at this. There is a map. I'm heading to Central Park. Yes, absolutely incredible. Oh my gosh, look at this. No, wait a second, this is insane.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Well, this is insane. I'd like just to look around. Gosh, Central Park. Amazing, freaking amazing. Gosh, this is incredible. I'm speechless. Amazing. I'm not sure about something now. I'm pretty concerned, in fact, involving the level of the volume of my mic. I'm pretty concerned about this. Give me just a second, because I'd like just to check something here, because okay, can you let me check here if something is wrong, guys? Sorry for that technical issues. Let me check if everything's okay, and then we are able to carry on with the gameplay of Spider-Man Miles Morales. What a great game. Just a second, please. Is it work? It is working. Okay. It's working. Let's keep going to the other. To another mission. Yeah. At the middle, literally at the middle of Central Park. Cool. This is very cool.
Huh. I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Put it on. I'll cover you.
Put it on. I will cover it.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
In Central Park?
Okay.
Cool. Whoa, yeah.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first Super
Show. Ah, what a crazy game. Yes, I would love to play this one. Probably not. I will unlock different outfits during the gameplay. Yes. So crazy. Whoa, look. Oh, this is so cool. Yeah, I like to play this one. Crazy. Yes. I like a black Spider-Man.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Jesus, this is so beautiful. Okay, so there is another mission.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show?
Ah, crazy. Oh, this is famous.
Oh,
this is a famous museum. Natural History Museum. This is a hard word, I will confess you. Natural History Museum of Manhattan. Cool. Stocks. Rhino, and I was saying Reno, and once I said Dino. Rhino, okay, now I know the right way to pronounce this name, Rhino. Ouch. What happened there? Nothing, okay. Uh-huh, probably on the top of that building. There. I'm coming. Oh gosh.
This is the place.
Ouch. Oh. Start challenge. Alright. Alright, let's air combat. I was using literally this technique before. I mean previously during the first combat. No, just press and holding square button. Like okay. Easy peasy. Disarm. Let me check. What is the button? Triangle. Yeah, just hold triangle. Gosh. Easy. Okay, that's it. Oh shit! Let's combine these two moves. Okay, here I go. Over. What is... Just a new special. There is a oh shit, a special. Yes. Gosh. It's over. Oh shit, once again. Is this over? No, not yet. What happened? Cool. Spider-Man! Come on. Whoa, what a move. Can I? Look at this. Man. Cool. Let's fix it.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Swing and combat.
When I get a chance.
More submissions. More secondary missions. Like, man. Whoa, yeah. Yeah, a few of them. Can I go to the to Queens? I'm not sure. Probably no. Probably not. Anyways, it's a huge map. Another mission.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza.
Roxxon Plaza. Yeah, let's take a look.
They get some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity. Ooh, we gotta name it.
New modification, like, let me check here. What do I don't know what to do with this. Oh, okay, there are a lot of to acquire. Anyways.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, let's go.
Oh, there is a Avengers building over there. What? All of a sudden.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts
from
36 to 87. Like, wow.
Okay, I'm here. What should I do? Let's wait for more information. Spider-Man. Well,
hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is an reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new for you. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
There is something wrong here. I completely know there is something very wrong. Clinic power. No. We are here for you. I doubt.
What was that?
What is going on?
Broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
What the hell? What was that? He looks like a cyberpunk guy. Seriously? Shh.
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We're holding here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
What is this guy? Where is him?
More of them up on the balcony.
Okay, I'm coming. Cool. I could destroy the scenario. Cool. Ouch. Ah, there is a button to heal myself. Cool. Let's go. Camera, there is a problem with the camera. Okay. Okay, almost there.
Actually, you take
it. He's very strong. He's very strong. Yak, finally. Whoa.
Shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Let me check here. There are some lads on his clothes. Cool, once again.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group in the new form shipments tomorrow.
Oh gosh, wrong button. Oh my gosh. There is something wrong with that beauty. Okay. I will, let me check here something here. Okay, 47 minutes. I will stop for now, cause yeah. Otherwise it will be a long video and I don't like this. I prefer like keeping this average. I mean, no. Wow, it is so hard to stop it. It is so hard, you know. Look at this, so real, so incredible. Gosh, and it's an open world. This is the best part. I love open world games. We are free to do anything. Okay, I will pause. Otherwise, it's gonna be complicated. So, thanks for watching this video, for watching this live. And I completely forgot to mention before, during the beginning of this content. Please, if you like this kind of content, if you'd like to improve your English, or I don't know, feel free to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you very later. So, thanks for watching, and yes! Have a nice one. Bye.